Mistakes. If you have incorrectly input a piece of data, there are two ways to correct it. The first is to press stop. This will bring you back to the beginning of the programming sequence. Another way is to enter all zeros to clear out the screen, and then enter the data that you wish.